At the same time, as it is the first time out, first race, three-week campaign, which is not exactly the longest running period in the history of the state, a very disgruntled and upset and hurting electorate, and they've shown that clearly today. And you know, we'll see a little bit to go. Transfers are going to be key, and the sequence of eliminations will also be obviously very, very important. But it is very, very close, and there are a number of permutations that could still happen. It will be an uphill battle for myself, but as I say, it is the first time out. I think I've polled respectfully, and you know, I think there's a very different mood and a very significant change now with the Irish electors, which has been seen here and in many other votes and counts around the country today.
Is it crucially?